street and my new freak, yeah. This is how I roll, animal print pants out of control. It's Red Bull with the big ass bra, and like Bruce Lee, I got the clout, yeah.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. When I walk in the spot, yeah, this is what I see.
Sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it.
Yeah, when I'm at the mall, Kimmy D just stand by the mall. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in the speedo trying to tan my cheeks. This is how I roll, come on ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Wow.
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. In case you morons don't know who I am Christopher Ryseck, the Ideal Reflection. And you are looking at the most beautiful wrestler in the Pacific Northwest. And when I talk about beauty, I am definitely not talking about the females here in Tacoma, Washington. Because this has got to be the ugliest crowd I have seen in my entire life. And speaking of females, there are three things that they should not be allowed. And one of them is they should not be allowed to vote. Females should not be allowed to drive motorized vehicles. And number three, females do not belong in a wrestling ring. Now I know there's a female who thinks she's a wrestler back there. And when I invite her out here, I'm gonna show each and every one of you why females belong in the kitchen.
And his opponent, MJ Payne.
Gentlemen, this match will be a number one contenders match for the Intergender Championship.
You people here came to see Christopher.
Yeah.
is not my responsibility.
Come on, everybody. Peace.